going on, everybody? Nick Santa Nastasso here with my buddy Michael Cuesta. We're here in Vegas drilling some jiu-jitsu, and you know, instead of just doing regular cardio all the time, whether that's walking or on a treadmill, we like to switch it up and do some fun things, aka beat each other up. We're drilling a drill right now on my headlock, right?
Yep. So let's talk and let's roll.
How you feeling?
We're good. So today I'm with my buddy Michael Cuesta. We're drilling some jiu-jitsu, right? We were talking about how usually when you get into a bodybuilding routine and you're doing cardio, whatever you're trying to dial in, we get caught up in the routine of day-to-day cardio, whether that's a jog, a treadmill, a walk, whatever it may be. And so adding stuff like jiu-jitsu or something that's fun that you can get cardio in at the same time really changes the game. As you can see, this is a different type of cardio and I'm out of breath. But putting that type of stuff in our routine really switches it up. This is an outrage! What do you mean I can't ride the roller coaster because I'm 3'5"? Who made these rules? I hate theme parks! What's going on, everybody? Nick Santa Nastasso here, and do you want to know the one thing that can help you build confidence in all areas of your life? Well, right now I'm here in Vegas and I'm rolling some jiu-jitsu. Yes, a man with no legs and one arm is practicing jiu-jitsu. But the reason why I'm sharing this message with you is because my life changed once I started to invest in my body and my mind. And I feel as if our body is the foundation for all the other areas of our life. The reason being is because when we invest in our bodies and we follow through in the very things that we say we're going to do, that translates into self-worth, that translates into confidence, and that improves the relationship you have within yourself, which is the most important one. Every human being wants to be happier, and every human being wants to be more confident. And so whether you're watching this video right now, whether you struggle with confidence your whole life, whether you're pretty good at confidence but have those low days, or whether you're someone who thinks they mastered confidence, my free 5-day victory challenge can help you take that area to your life to the next level, as well as your relationships, your finances, your body, your mind, and your spirit. Those are the buckets of becoming victorious. So I hope to see you there. Click the link below or swipe up so you can join in on our 5-day free victory challenge. Can't wait to see you.